How can Rigurd negotiate peace if stupid high elves won't talk to him?